All right, Tyler, the Sharks had everything to play for. They were trying to lock up home ice in the playoffs. You guys were locked into where you were going. It seemed like the more motivated team tonight. What allowed you to play so well?
Well, it's just a test before playoffs. You know, you want good habits heading into playoffs, and I thought we did a good job tonight. I thought, you know, four lines, Doobie played well, and, now it's a fun time.
You certainly look like you had your legs going all night long. A couple of helpers. On a personal note, to have a game like this, the last game of the regular season, that's got to give you a lot of momentum. How does it feel?
Same kind of thing. You know, momentum, good habits heading into playoffs is key. I thought our line was good tonight. It's fun playing with those guys.
What are you looking forward to most about the Winnipeg Jets matchup? I know they've got an outstanding building, maybe as loud a building as there is in the league, but what are you most looking forward to?
Yeah, I think we got two good buildings. I think Winnipeg's going to be rocking. I think Minnie's going to be rocking. So it's going to be tough. It's going to be hard fought. It's going to be fun.
Congrats.